me, Kaylee, and today we're going to be doing the school supply haul. But before we get into this video, please like, subscribe, comment, and turn on your notifications. And I have a special guest. Ooh. He doesn't do YouTube yet. Not yet. Ugh. But still, he's going to have a YouTube channel. So, are you ready? And we're going to the fifth grade, you guys.
Yes. Same class.
Yep. Okay, do you want to show them your book sack first?
Yes, I'm going to show them.
No, the book sack.
Oh, my God.
You're taking up all the space.
This is my book sack. It's pretty heavy.
And this is my book sack.
Okay. It's also pretty heavy.
I got eSport.
I have Adidas.
Okay. Let's... Who goes first? Go showing them.
I want to show my side pocket first.
Okay, let's go do side pockets. Alright, what we have for the side pockets is some extra pencils in case you need some.
These are actual
our
pencils.
This is number two pencils.
Yeah, and they're supposed to be two 12 packs, but we didn't find it, so we have to get 24.
That's the least. Still, that's the least amount of pack that we only find.
Yeah. Okay. Now, are you ready? Okay, I only put stuff in my big pocket.
I have different pockets.
Until I find the other, until I find more things to put in my book sack.
Me too.
Because I really don't have much things yet. Yeah.
Alright, you can show first.
Let's show our pencil boxes first.
Alright. Pencil boxes.
I put them all in one pouch.
I don't.
Wait, I'm gonna put mine right here.
I put mine in this area, whatever, if it's big enough. Because.
Okay, so did you show your the pencil box yet?
No, not yet. I'm going to start off here with the pencil box. Here's my pencil box. I have erasers, crayons, and four glue sticks.
That's what they told us to get, you guys. And we have we're supposed to have a jump drive, but we have to get that either today or tomorrow because we didn't, well, we did know, but then they cost way too much.
So, $20 for one jump drive.
Yeah, so we might go to buy it at CVS or some place like that.
Okay, and then...
And we bought this all at Walmart. Yes. Sorry for cutting you off.
Then they told us to get
classic
markers.
I don't even know why classic. We should have got the 24-piece one.
Because I don't know why they like to. We have to do whatever they want.
Okay, now my turn.
I wish we could pick our own supplies.
So we could actually, have use better supplies.
Yeah, and use them.
Okay, so I have these emeralds. It is so pretty. Okay, so now I have this, and that's what it looks like. So I have two erasers. Four glue sticks, a pair of blue scissors, crayons, and classical markers like Kim.
Yes, because they told us to get the same thing because we have this. All right, I'm going to start off with my pencil bag. This is my pencil bag. I have all types of lead in here.
And erasers. Lots of lead.
And erasers. Then I got more erasers here and some markers, highlighters.
You got the wrong pencil bag.
And two extra stick of glue, just in case I run out of glue.
Where's in the other pocket?
This other pocket, I have different types of rulers and lots of lead pencils.
Okay, so I just want to show you guys one thing before I show you guys my pencil bag.
Who use a regular pencil these days, huh?
Mm-hmm. Okay, so I just want to show you guys something. I have a secret pocket in my book sack. And in there, I place...
Oh, she does have secrets.
My ruler.
Oh, forgot mine.
And I got a clear one.
Forgot about my ruler. Oh, no, yes. Forgot about my ruler. I have, a pocket behind, so I got a ruler, too. The same.
Okay, so...
Clear's the best, right?
Yeah. You got the same one?
Yeah.
Okay, so now my pencil bag, I have This one, it says Bay, and it's so cute. Bay, okay. I don't know. I don't even know if they allow this in my class.
If she get taken, if she get that taken away,
I don't care. I could buy another one.
Okay, no, so you gonna tell your mom to come over there and take it back.
Okay, so this is what I have in here. I have three highlighters. Three of the lids and a bunch of pencils. I mean, like, you know, those pencils.
Look, I'm gonna show
what are they called again?
I don't even know, but
what are they called?
What
are they called?
What?
These.
I don't know. Like, this is how much I have.
What are they called? I'm not trying to pack my pencil bag now. What are they called?
I don't know. I threw it in the bag. I forgot. I use
lead. Lead pencils.
Oh. I thought you were looking like the brand of lead pencil. Alright.
No, wait.
You want to go to the main thing now?
No, let me just put this up first.
Oh, I have the same thing
in here. Let me just put it in my other secret pocket. You know what I
say? I have a secret pocket.
So people right don't here steal my stuff like somebody did to you.
Okay, somebody still like.
Okay.
Like I said, once I bring my Pokemon card, me trading. Oh, yeah. Alright.
And then we both have a big, big jug of hand sanitizer.
I don't know. They don't have small ones, so we have to get a big one.
Alexis got a big one, too. So I'm guessing they're supposed to have a big one. Now these are giving me the goosebumps, so I'm not going to want to play with this anymore. Hey, let me try. This is giving me goosebumps. Bubbles. The bubbles are making me so mad. Stop.
She used a little bit of this.
Yeah, at Walmart, it twisted.
So, yeah.
And then
I should have to twist it back.
Funny.
It spilled everywhere.
Yeah.
All right. Next thing that it was on the list that we got was binder.
Yeah, we got a binder and we put it in a plastic bag.
I don't know why they won't tell us to get binder, but they would tell a second grader, third grader.
And we have four
folders,
which is yellow, blue, green, and red.
Yeah, and then we got some loose leaf paper, two pencils, and we got two notebooks.
Yep.
Two notebooks.
Yeah, so that's what we got. And now I'm just gonna rewrite my name again because I want to write my name again.
Right.
Can I have some markers, please?
Yeah, like you wanna pack it again? Cause no.
Okay, give it to me here. You wanna see the marker bag? What happened to yours?
What?
Name looks so sloppy.
No, when I was writing, the bag went like this, and then I just flipped.
Okay, I'm just gonna write my name front and back so they can see who is it for. So, okay.
Look, guys, this is what they did. You know, last year at school, they ripped off the bag. They don't really care who name is it on. So that's why I write my name.
Because they think they bought the supplies.
Yes. So I put my name on each and single one of them. Except for the notebook, because I don't really care.
You know what? I'm just really not trying to take everything out of the bag again, because it was all in the bag, tied up neatly.
Yeah. That's what I hate with teachers. Like, just take it, right?
And didn't you, like, put your name on that, though? Not on all of them? On that one?
I don't know, the loose leaf, I put my name on one of them. So, like, I don't really care. And the notebooks, I didn't, because it's just notebooks. You can get notebooks at any time.
Yeah.
No, we should keep these for ourselves, you know why?
Wait, one more thing.
We should keep these for ourselves because it's our own supplies.
What if somebody try to take it?
They say that it's for the whole school, like the whole fifth grade.
But it's not.
No, it was a bit. They parent can buy their own. I know. I get some still can't afford supplies.
I get that, but like when their parents are just being greedy and wow.
The school can donate some stuff, right?
Yeah. Not like give the whole thing to them.
I mean, they gotta understand. They try to make money off of us.
Right.
I mean, I know that's why they sit for the whole fifth grade, so they don't waste money.
For themselves?
Yeah.
What the heck? It's open this whole time?
Ooh.
It's not in there, though.
Okay. See, that's what happened.
Yeah, open your hands. Open your hands.
No, I'm not doing that.
Please? Got it. I'm like a professional.
I'm gonna use this for hand sanitizer right now.
Me too.
This
smells pretty good.
Not bad. Alright.
Okay. Now I'm just gonna put everything back in my book sack.
Yes.
And we're gonna show you guys a tour of what's inside. Like,
yes,
show you guys inside of it.
But this is the thing that I'm saying. My back is gonna be hurting every night.
Yep.
I'm not trying to carry extra things, but I might carry some more paper with me since if I want to draw.
At school, I draw for no reason.
I mean, this is
okay, like, now let's show them what kind of pockets we put them in.
Okay. Let's get it.
You want to show it first?
Yeah, sure. This is... This is where I put it in the first pocket. This is where I put it in the first pocket. This is where I put it in the first pocket. Okay, then her turn. Okay.
No, you could show everything first.
All right, and this is... In this pocket, I put the pencils in. Nobody was like gonna know where to put the stuff at. Okay, and this is where I put my photo. Here I put my stuff. My green. Black stuff, and then that's probably it.
Okay, so this is mine. Just hold it like that. Okay, so this is mine. I put my hand sanitizer in this pocket.
Once you pull out hand sanitizer, everybody started. Can I have some? Once you pull out hand sanitizer, everybody put their hands on. I was like,
okay. So my side pocket is for my pencils.
You might not want people want to take you.
Okay, and this is where all of the the important stuff is, like really important. Okay, like my binders, my folders, my notebooks and stuff. I have nothing in here. But it's really comfy. And here, I have a secret pouch again. And it leads to a little pencil bag that says Bay. That is so cute.
But what if a teacher was checking your books at? Who does that anymore?
Okay, my last thingy, the jiggy, is where my box go. So yeah, that's... Okay. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment, turn on the notifications. Bye!